Mute and switch. Hi. I'm back. I've got fresh water and I think we are ready to keep painting. I'm going to use a smaller brush just because I think that's going to help blending a lot more. Why is that big section there so orange? Okay, we're gonna do a little bit more pink. Oh, there's green under that. Isn't that lovely? There we go. Oh, that's a huge chunk of orange. I didn't realize until I started painting. But oh well. As long as the transition is nice, I suppose. I really sort of hope that this is going to come up clean. And not cause any further issues. Honestly, that side just looks like a normal lighthouse. A little bit. And then someone seems to have added rainbow as an afterthought. But it doesn't matter. This is all artistic stuff. Artistic liberties and such. We can make the stripes as big or small as we like. Or as we can manage. They were going for a classic lighthouse look, but I ended up thinking, what if we spice it up a little bit? Stripe is pretty long as well. Okay, now we're going to put in, we're going to need a little bit, I hope that's still goopy. Yeah, it works. That was a mistake. Big, huge mistake. No. Now I'm just messing it up. It was looking so well. Oh well, I think that's okay. It's not. Another coat of paint can't just fix. I guess you're right, but how come I always just manage to end up messing it up on that last little bit there? Right, let's try and blue and white. There's still a little bit white there. I'm gonna just reuse that. Don't feel like putting up more. Paint, there we go. I've been rather silent right now, I know. I'm sorry. There we go, that sort of fixed it. Right. I think the second try looks a lot better than the first. It's fine, concentration is key. True. Oops. Look at that, we've got a nice, okay, that side is just very orange. I admit, I got a bit out of hand there, but I was trying to figure out the blending technique, and I think I've mostly got it down, and this is mostly looking good, thank you. I've extended the yellow bit a little bit more, I guess. But I think that's all we're going to manage today. At least we decided on, you know, some basic things of how we're going to make this tower look, and I think it's already starting to look really, really good. I'm just going to wait for the paint to dry, take off the tape when it's dry, and then I'm going to take a picture and share it on the Discord. On the Discord. Right, I can't put that down on its side, but can hold it. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I love it. Red stripe is still huge. That's orange technically, but you know. Nice job, thank you. I think we're gonna make this work really well. I'm gonna maybe put a little brick pattern on it still. I kind of like the idea of it being made out of bricks, but for now, I will see you on Friday to continue this. On Sunday we're going to continue the emotes. That's a given. We're just going to do these on Sundays. But for now, this is what our fairy house is looking like. Rainbowy. Oops. I'm going to just put it down. I hope you enjoyed this. I sure did. I've got a lot of paint on me now. Doesn't matter. I'm happy with how it's looking so far. It was fun, lol. Certainly was, and I like how we've started to devise a plan. Did we decide what to do with the top of the lighthouse boat? Not yet, but that can come for when we actually make it. And the fact that I'm going into this blind is maybe not a great idea. I should have probably sketched it out, but I kind of like going with the process. So we're just going to see how what happens, what I decide on. I kind of like the idea of mushrooms. A little mushroom top or a hat. Mushroom hat. But anyway, let's let that dry. And I will see you on Friday. I can't wait. Where my palette? Oh my gosh, you should see the state of my palette. Ain't that lovely? Such a lovely palette. And I'm not gonna clean it. I'm just gonna reuse the paints next time. Have a nice rest of the day. You too. I hope Tilly wins this time. I really do. Well, that could be an artwork on its own. A little abstract painting. I hope she does not. I hope she does. No, I'm lying. I hope she does. Right, okay. Anyway, see you on Friday. Bye-bye. Let's try and not get myself full of paint. I want to try and find the switch. Bye!